Ang inyong franchise mag-end next year. If you are expecting na marinyo yan, I'm sorry. You're out.
Nitong nakaraan, paulit-ulit ang banta ng Pangulong Duterte na haharangan niya ang franchise renewal ng ABS-CBN. Nitong Martes, February 18, sa panayam kay spokesperson Panelo sa isang programa sa telebisyon, ayaw daw ipasaran ng Pangulo ang naturang network. Ayon kay spokesperson Salvador Panelo, President Rodrigo Duterte does not want ABS-CBN Corporation to shut down sa kabila ng paulit-ulit na kritisismo ng network sa kanya.
If he has some axe to grind personally against ABS-CBN, then he will sue them for it. But certainly, he will not shut down because he cannot, in the first place, ABS-CBN.
Ayon kay Panelo, ayaw daw ni Pangulong Duterte na mangyari ito at ang Kongreso ang magdidesisyon at hindi ang Pangulo. Wala daw kapangyarihan ng Pangulo at kahit meron man, mananaig pa rin ang desisyon ng Kongreso.
You must remember that it's only Congress who can grant or renew. And even on the assumption, in the remote possibility that he would veto such grant or renewal, Congress can override his vote. Now,
dagdag pa ni Panelo, ang Korte Suprema ang magdesisyon ukol sa quo warranto petition na hinihain ni Solicitor General Jose Calida.